Hey everybody, it's Elder Daniel Alanis.
And I'm Elder Alexis.
And we would like to invite everyone to our 2020 Harvest Festival.
It will be located at Embassy Metro Detroit at 195 Land Road, and we're really excited.
It's going to be on October 31st, of course, 2020, at 2 p.m.
Till 5 p.m.
We're going to have fun and games. What else?
And music and prizes and, of course, candy.
We're also going to have a Decorate Your Own Face Covering contest with a prize attached to it as well.
Yeah, but just make sure there are no, like, ghouls or goblins or scary stuff.
And don't worry, we're going to take all precautions necessary during this environment.
Yeah.
To make sure we all have a safe and fun environment.
Our goal is really just to continue to share the message of Jesus Christ with our children.
So not only do we want to share the gospel with our children, but we also want to share it with our family, with our friends, and with the community. We are Elder Drew and Takiya Gaines. Please go and find the registration in the description below or follow us on our social media sites, Facebook and Instagram.
Yes, once again, we're looking forward to connecting with the great people of our community in Wild Lake and Wixom and all around. So make sure you share it with your family and your friends. We love you guys and we're looking forward to seeing you there at the Harvest Festival 2020.